Good morning, dear kids. Now today we will do the book exercise of the chapter 5, The Peacock and the Crane. Yesterday we will discuss the MCQs part, right? So today we will start answer the following questions. What was the peacock proud of? Peacock ko jo tha, more ko kis cheez ka ghamand tha? The peacock was proud of his looks. Peacock ko kiska tha? Apne looks par. Ki I am the best. I am the beautiful bird in this world. Use apne looks par bahut ghamand tha. What was the peacock used to say the other birds? Peacock jo tha, wo dusri bird se kya kehta tha hamesha? The peacock said, peacock kehta tha, look at me, mujhe dekho. How beautiful are my feathers and tails. मेरे जो पंख हैं feathers, मेरे जो पंख हैं वो कितने सुंदर हैं और मेरी tail भी, मेरी पूंछ भी. Where did the peacock go and what did he see there? Peacock कहाँ गया और उसने क्या देखा? He went near the forest lake. वो forest के किनारे एक झील के पास गया and met a crane. वहाँ वो किससे मिला? Crane means सारस, एक पक्षी, उससे मिला. What did the peacock say to the crane? Peacock ने क्रेन से क्या कहा? The peacock said, peacock ने कहा, what colorless feathers you have. तुम्हारे जो feathers हैं, पंख हैं, उनमें बिल्कुल भी कलर नहीं है, उनमें कोई कलर नहीं है. You look so ordinary. तुम बिल्कुल साधारण से लगते हो. Was the crane happy in its plain feathers? जो क्रेन था, सारस था, क्या वो अपने सिंपल प्लेन फेदर्स के साथ खुश था? Yes, the crane was very happy. The crane was very happy because he knew this thing कि with the help of these feathers only he is supposed to fly. वो उन फेदर्स से फ्लाई कर सकता है. तो the crane was very happy. Write names of some birds that looks beautiful. Now you have to write the name of some birds that looks beautiful, जो सुंदर दिखती हैं. Kingfisher, hummingbird, blue jay, etc. I am supposed to write three name of the birds. You can write the same or you can search the name of the beautiful birds and you can write it by your own also. आपको birds के name ढूँढने हैं जो बहुत beautiful लगती हैं और आपको यहाँ उनके names लिखने हैं. Okay, I think it's clear to everyone. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.